And finally, hotel chain Pride Inn has welcomed the Glasgow Declaration on Climate Action in the tourism sector, terming it as a pivotal step in aligning the tourism sector on UN's Race to Zero campaign's goal of halving its emissions by 2030 and achieving zero net emissions by 2050 at least. Faisal Ahmed, Citizen TV, Nairobi.